So this cab company has just delivered a panhandler that sits across the street over by the Steak and Shake. And instead of having herself delivered there, she decided to have herself delivered in front of me to mock the things I've said online. So my guess is that she's a part of those things that have been harassing me, stealing from me, and pretending to be something to me that she's not.